Getty Jose Mourinho's Man Utd have had a mixed season. That is the opinion of Arsenal legend Ian Wright, who believes that their style of play is prohibitive. The Red Devils have experienced a mixed season to date after a year of ups and downs. They crashed out of the Champions League to Sevilla after an embarrassing 2-1 loss at Old Trafford. And they have never looked like challenging Manchester City for the title, who have been runaway leaders since near enough the start of the campaign. There have been a number of issues in the dressing room as well, with Paul Pogba and Anthony Martial reportedly falling out with Jose Mourinho. Jose Mourinho is not happy with his Manchester United players, and 8 of them are facing the chop. Getty Luke Shaw, United will listen to offers but they remain in the hunt for the FA Cup, and face Tottenham in the semi-final this weekend. But former Arsenal striker Wright believes they have the right players to mount a challenge, but they must play more. Speaking to Sky Sports, Wright said, "We are coming towards the end of the season and Pogba still hasn't found his feet properly." Getty Ian Wright has declared that Man Utd have the tools to challenge for the title. Related articles, "I do feel like the players don't feel free to go and dominate teams. Arsenal legend Ian Wright, we haven't seen that dominant performance out of them yet, but I think Man Utd have got a large nucleus of exactly what they need to challenge. I just think it's the way they play." Related articles, "I do love Jose, but I do feel like the players don't feel free to go and dominate teams. With the forwards they could put on a pitch, I don't see them playing enough on a regular basis where they frighten teams to death." Related